29-year-old Tyrell Butler is now facing homicide charges after a man found with gunshot wounds died. The 35-year-old victim was found around 8 Thursday morning when officers responded to a reported shooting. He went to the hospital where he later died. Butler is in San Joaquin County Jail. No word on what led up to this shooting. Katie Johnston for CBS 13 News.